it isn't Christmas time here, but in China they're already making the Christmas decorations for next year. So this goes out to all the factory workers in Yiwu. My eyes are filled with a thousand glittering stars, a million little red-coated, white-bearded men, tiny, fluffy, blonde, white children with wings, 5,000 spiky polystyrene things. And of course, the baubles and the LEDs, such beauties to adorn your plastic tree, the most pretty plastic items that there's ever been, for competitive prices like you've never seen.
Thank you.